Umagand, Asan. Is this a problem in BJP?
I don't see any objection or any revolt anywhere. We are BJP workers. Normally all workers expect that they will be given ticket. It is not possible to give tickets to everybody. Only one can get. So those who have left in the race, they have some grievances. But with the passage of time, they are all BJP workers.
Particularly Ishwarappa case.
There is nothing specific in Ishwarappa case as well.
Because Ishwarappa is a big leader in BJP.
He is a big leader. And he will remain a big leader for BJP. I am not very much concerned about what he is saying. Wait for till election. Let the nomination come. You will see a change in Ishwarappa as well. He is ultimately a BJP worker. And he will stay with BJP.
He already started a campaign in Shubhaga.
Yeah. We have started. Yes, what is wrong in it? If he starts a campaign and he gathers some power and then ultimately comes with BJP, that power also comes with BJP. So what is wrong in it? He is working basically for BJP.
No,
don't bother about it.
An independent candidate, is that a campaign
against BJP?
You see, this is what you can see today. I am what I can see at the date of nomination.
Okay.
Let him do everything.
Okay.
Ultimately, it will benefit BJP.
Sir, any particular reason in Mysore MP? Any particular reason?
No specific reason. We have got a better candidate. You see, Mysore King, if you go to the history of Mysore and Karnataka, all over India, he is one of those king empires who contributed immensely for the development of Bangalore and Mysore. Do you know that the first electricity all over Asia in 1905, who brought electricity? Mysore King Krishna Raja. Who made this KRS dam? Mysore King Krishna Raja. Who started the industrialization of Mysore and Bangalore and Karnataka? That Krishna Raja family. Who started the primary education and universalization of primary education? Mysore Raja, Krishna Raja. So we are bringing that family back into the mainstream. We are converting them into a democratic worker so that they can again contribute for the development of Mysore and Karnataka.
BJP is a star campaigner.
Obviously, Yadavir is a star campaigner. Pratap Sinha also is a star campaigner. Don't bother much about that.
Any status for Pratap Sinha in future? Any status?
I told you for today he is a star campaigner. Rest you can imagine. But today he is our star campaigner. Yes, he is.
Sir, what about Subhalata, sir, in Mandya?
Subhalata is our supporter. She has been supporting us for last 5 years. Due to this alliance problem, which was needed very much for the benefit of Karnataka, to throw Congress out of Karnataka, we have done this alliance. And Sumalata is very much with us.
No rebellion in BJP?
No, not at all. No, I don't see any rebellion anywhere. I don't see.
ಅನುಕ್ಷಣದ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ವಿಸ್ತಾರ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಹೊಸ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳ ನೋಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ಗಾಗಿ ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಲೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ಗಾಗಿ www.vistaranews.com ವೆಬ್ಸೈಟ್ಗೆ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಅಂಗೈಯಲ್ಲೇ ಜಗತ್ತಿನ ಸುದ್ದಿ ತಿಳಿಯಲು ವಿಸ್ತಾರ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಆ್ಯಪ್ ಡೌನ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ.